highly anticipated event hard fork happened. As news.bitcoin reports, on August 1st at 12:37 p.m. UTC, Bitcoin, the cornerstone of cryptocurrency world, has divided into two different currencies as Bitcoin and Bitcoin Cash. Following the event, the client activation of the newborn Bitcoin Cash occurred, however, without inconsistent reports and a number of technical difficulties has happened. According to the news.bitcoin updates, the first Bitcoin Cash BCC block was mined at 2:14 p.m. EDT. Many exchanges announced that they will not support Bitcoin Cash. However, such giants as Kraken and Bithumb cited that they will list the BCC in the following days.